get a hold of this stuff with some fucking rock and roll.